Okay, so today I'm going to be explaining the Kendrick extrication device, simply the KED. This is the KED itself right here. It's an extrication device to immobilize a patient. Here is the head spacer to keep the spine in a neutral alignment. The head chin strap, and before you apply the KED to the patient has to have a cervical collar applied. So we're approaching the patient. My partner Garrett is holding C-spine, and I'm going to apply the C-collar onto the patient. So I'm going to measure from bottom of jaw to the clavicle with my fingers for proper measurement of a C-collar. So I have 3. So I come onto my C-collar. I'm going to measure 3 fingers. And we have a regular, so I'm going to come straight up patient's chest. Garrett's going to continue to hold the patient's to stabilize his neck. So C-collar is on. I'll ask the patient if he can swallow. He acknowledges, and C-collar is placed. So after the cervical collar has been applied, and my partner is still holding the C-spine, I'm going to take the KED, and I'm going to simply slip it behind the patient. With as little movement to the patient as possible. And to apply the straps of the KED, there's a simple mnemonic, my baby looks hot tonight, and that refers to the straps, the middle strap for my. You're gonna do the feed and pull, just for it to snug. Baby, which is the bottom, the red strap here. Again, the feed and pull, just snug right now. Looks is for the legs, and you're going to want to come across. There's no suspected pelvic fracture. With a pelvic fracture, you're going to want to simply stay on the same side, and because there's no suspected pelvic fracture, you can come right across. Same goes for the other side. Same feed and pull technique. Until they're snug right now. Hot refers to the head. This is where we're going to use this spacer to keep the spine in neutral alignment. So I'm going to, because there's so much space, I'm just going to simply fold it, place it behind the patient's head. I'm going to grab my head strap. I'm going to go across the patient's forehead. Okay. And the chin strap coming along the bottom of the C collar. All right. And tonight refers to the top strap, which is the green strap here. Feed and pull until they're snug. At this time, the KED has been applied, but we need to make sure the straps are nice and tight. So I'm going to ask the patient, and I'm going to start right from the start, my baby looks hot tonight. So I'm going to ask the patient to breathe in and out. Make it snug. In and out. Snug. The legs I'll just tighten. And finally, the top. I'm going to ask the patient again to breathe in and out. So now the patient is ready to be extricated.